Hi, my name is Nicholas Wong, and I'm the co-lead of the Business History Group here at Newcastle Business School. The Business History Group was brought together about 5 years ago with the aim of developing a cohort of scholars with similar interests who are looking at the evolution of certain topics, the development of historical methodologies, and applying historical approaches to the research.
Our vision is to develop a business history capable of contributing to all three aspects of a business school's activity. Those three aspects are research of the highest possible quality, but feeding that research directly into our teaching. And then thirdly, looking at impact to benefit the Northeast region. That's something which we see as a central contributor to the business school's vision of a force for good.
The Business History Group has gone from strength to strength at the moment. We have numerous publications in elite management journals which contribute to the recent REF submission in 2021.
So I focus on something called historical social network analysis, and my main aim is to get that into mainstream international business journals. I've looked at business networks in various historical contexts, such as interlocking directorates in Britain, as well as transatlantic trade networks and merchant bank networks in Latin America.
We have managed to forge strong relationships with our partners over in the history departments, so we have a really good corpus of historically minded scholars across the group.
My project is researching women of Management and Enterprise Network, also known as REWOMEN, which was founded by myself and Professor Lucy Taxer and Dr. Catherine Bishop. Our network aims to connect scholars from across six continents working in business schools and humanities departments with policymakers, stakeholders, and external partners to use historical research into women, enterprise, and business to bring about real world change.
My project is the UKRI-funded Future Leaders Fellowship, Migration, Adaptation, Innovation, 1500 to 1800. It undertakes the first ever globally comparative study of the link between migration and technological innovation in the early modern world, covering the origins of modern economic growth and industrialization. I lead a team of two postdocs and a PhD student and work with a series of partners, the Durham Oriental Museum, the Bowes Museum, Tyne and Wee Archives and Museums, TOP, The Other Perspective, and the German Museum of Technology in Berlin. And together, we hope to have a broad impact.
We are delighted that we've been able to integrate history into the business school curricula, and we feel that this provides pathways for students who are interested in looking at long-term change or developments or growth of specific industries to come and join us here and learn at Northumbria University.
So that's just a taster of the exciting projects we've been developing, but they all contribute to the business school's overall vision of being a force for good in society.